Imagine a future in which humans have become so powerful that they can individually control thousands of semi-sentient machines spread across an entire world. Now imagine that they have gained the ability to manipulate individual particles across time and space to seed worlds with these machines. What do you think would happen if you guessed that an endless war would rage across the stars? You would be right. I know a secret. It's a secret I haven't told any of my children. We aren't alone. And what's out there terrifies me. Our only hope for survival is to annihilate the post-humans. You shall be our sword and shield. Our war shall begin with an Orion Spur. The post-human who murdered my daughter, Athena, has found his way here. They call him the Neoff now. He must be stopped. I need time to build a series of quantum archives in order to upload us both to our new home. Doing so will consume all my time and resources. I need you to protect me from the post-human assassin, Neoff. I have invented a new technology they do not yet possess. The ability to upgrade defenses to stronger ones. I am transferring control of our fixed defenses to you. I need you to go out and acquire the necessary resources to upgrade our fixed defenses. Cruisers and dreadnoughts are unavailable here, while my research is ongoing. The frigates from your assemblies won't be enough to stop the Neoff. You need to rely on defensive structures. Analysis of the Neoff's attack pattern suggests he'll be coming through these three valleys. Insufficient radioactives. Neoff has begun his assault. Don't let his constructs through. The Neoff is supplementing his attacks with additional cruisers. Beware. The enemy has captured a region. Forces are gating in. Watch out for the new Hera cruisers. detected a spike in the Neox quantum stream. Be on the lookout for incoming dreadnoughts. A region. Enemy dreadnought detected. The enemy has captured a region. Taking heavy damage. The enemy has captured a region. Without the bandwidth to upload ourselves away from the PHC, all is lost.